Hello? Is anyone there? Hello, hello, everyone. It's Thursday, which means for me, it's the last day of my working week. I get to play video games. I'm actually going to go make cookies with my cousin tomorrow, and then we're gonna watch horror movie, and it's gonna be a nice afternoon, and I am excited about it. Woo! Also, I didn't stream yesterday like I usually would have. I haven't streamed on Wednesdays for 2 weeks now, I'm sorry about that. I haven't streamed yesterday like I usually would have because we had, I wasn't feeling too well, but also we had internet outage for a while, and then we had a power outage, and then like it took like 40 minutes for the internet to come back, so it wasn't a good day to stream anyway, I'm just going to say that. But in any case, it's time for more Captain Toad. Heck yeah. Also, welcome to the Wii U screen. Heck yeah. Oh wait, why did it do that? No, there we go. Toad's professional. There we go. Let's open the game. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. So I've been told that we are nearing the end of the game, which is very suspicious that I would have finished it in just 1 week. But you know, whatever. It's also spooky time, so it's appropriate that we start with Ghost Gallery Gambit. Ghost Gallery Gambit. Let's go. Kind of upset that we don't play more as Toadette, because Toadette is, it's where it's at, in my opinion. Okay, so there's nothing on screen that can stop me. Oh, wait. Oh my god. Is this seriously? How? Okay, so that was fun. Let's start. Is the battery seriously low? Is this what I get for not charging it? For not leaving it plugged in for a full day? Low freaking battery. Oh my god. Okay. Let's do this. Ah, shit. Oh, no. I'm not doing too well, am I? Thank you. I did it! I only died once. I'm very happy about myself. There was the hidden golden mushroom? What the heck? What the hecky? Touchstone turmoil. Okay, that's another one that I'll have to be looking at the screen constantly. Kinda wish I could be playing this on the Switch, but I don't know what I have the Switch, but everything's fine. Okay, so let's. Oh, okay. If I do this, yeah, okay. Okay. That's how I got there. Okay. Oh, hi, Frankie! Thank you for the resub! Welcome to the stream, and thank you for the resub. I highly appreciate it. Today, Frankie. Oh no, I fell. Oh no, I fell. Oh, that's perfect. I did it. I grabbed all the things. And bleh. Yeah, it was also a very bled day for me, too. I'm just also very happy I got convinced by Ed to stream. Cause I wasn't gonna. Let's be honest. Sometimes you ain't gonna. Is a very cool puzzle. That is a very, very cool puzzle. On the plus side of my very glad day is that we got told that the new manager has already been hired. So, I will be able- Hello! So I'll be able to deal with a hopefully a better manager soon? Here I go! Oh boy. Okay, so if I want to get everything else, I have to wait. Wait. This puzzle, yeah, they really are. There's the gold mushroom, but do I touch anything? I can't. Wait, what if I do this? Huh. Okay. Okay, but how do I do this? Do I jump off? Yeah, jumping off is not the thing here. I see. Said the blind man to the deaf guy. Okay, but we get it. We get it now. Like that. Okay. How do we get to the golden mushroom? Thank you.
okay, okay. Hey, where's the... Oh, there it is, okay. Okay. How do we get that? Oh boy. I mean, I could just finish it because I know how to do it now. But we saw it. We saw the gold mushroom. It just feels wrong to leave it there, you know? Just feels wrong, but I guess we're gonna do it because we're running out of lives. We're running out of lives. Okay, is this Toad or Turdette? Turdette. It's Toad. Let's go to the pickaxe one. It'd be funny to have one of both. Let's go to... Trick Track Hall. They're catching up in crystal, so... Oh my god. My shoulder feels like it's locked in. Okay. Oh boy. So I go here, and now I press these. I'm gonna go down. I'm also gonna press these here so that... Oh, big boy stretch. I'm gonna... I'm gonna actual stretch, like I'm gonna roll my shoulder stretch type thing. Because my right shoulder feels weird. Like, it feels like I slept on the wrong side. But I don't know what I could have done to do that. Because it wasn't feeling like this morning. Okay. That feels a bit better. Your chair broke.
I thought like the back snapped off. No?
Yeah. It wheel fell off the chair.
Notice mine don't have a ton of hair stuck in them. I would like to keep it that way. How did you do that? What did you do?
I was scooching forward. Sitting on the chair, and apparently the chair didn't like
that. Do that.
Yeah.
What, you think because it has wheels it's supposed to move?
Yeah!
Okay, bye, have fun, don't break anything, please.
Oops, I broke it again.
Things that happen when you least expect it. Okay. Okay, cannot go further from here. I have to go there. Good job, me. I did a thing.
I hate that I have to keep like looking at the gamepad to know what's happening.
Okay, that one goes one too far. Okay. Oh. I didn't see a place for the key anywhere, so. Oh, right there. So if that's the second one, this should be the first one. And then the other one is somewhere. The art of deduction is so good in my case.
I try to keep an open mind about Nintendo consoles, but the Wii U is weird. Yeah, no, 100%.
I fell. Whatever will I do now? Okay, I got that one, so that's clearly the first one I needed the dude to help me out.
Okay. Okay. I get it. I'm gonna move this that way, and this that way, so that I can see everything that's happening on screen. Okay, and now how do I get down there? Oh, okay, I see it. I see what I gotta do. There we go! We did it!
Oh yeah!
There was a golden mushroom? Jesus. Deep space? Gyro magic? Oh, this is gonna use the gyro controls. This is definitely gonna use the gyro controls. Yeah, okay. First thing we have to do is go press that button over there. Now everything's gonna change. Okay. And now you... I did it! Okay. And now as soon as that happens, go and press the other button. See? Okay, I see two gems. Oh. Now I'm at zero lives. Yay. Okay. Not see anything from that side. Yeah. Barely see from this side. Oh, I did get hit this time. Not every time is perfect, they say. Did I get hit by a... What did I get hit by?
I don't know what hit me, but something hit me. Yes, it is indeed time for an adventure, Toad. I somehow need to break the blocks for this one. And for that one. Because I cannot hit them by touching the screen, so... Oh! Don't tell me what time it is! Ah, shit, I did... I walked straight into him. Nope, that didn't work out. I didn't move fast enough to the side. There's nothing there. Nothing I can... I could turn the gyro controls off, but I guess not. Seizure. I was touching it on the gamepad. To do that in one try. Well, I guess we didn't get anyone. You were creeped out? Yeah, that is me and my powers of touching a screen that you did not remember it was there. Yeah, that's kind of tough, yeah. Talking about tough, let's see what some fire does to us.
adventure! Seems it's magma today. Oh, it has me blowing. Oh boy, it's a fastie. Okay. Okay. Let's see if I can do this. I've had a problem all my life. I've had a problem all my life. And this is an actual story that I don't mind telling. There was this dude that I really, really liked back in middle school, high school. I mean, I went to an all grade school, so it, you know. We were classmates since the beginning of time. And there was this one time that, you know, we were flirting and everything, and we were on a trip to a place here in Costa Rica called Estaru. And he literally was like, "You don't really walk straight, do you?" And I'm just like, I didn't understand it. He meant that I am not straight, you know, and like, fair, I'm not. But it's like my favorite roast champignons is what it does. I know, right? But it's like my favorite memory out of everything, because like, this person knew I wasn't straight before I even knew I wasn't straight, you know? Okay, I don't need the first one anymore, so. I can just go straight. And how did that classy way to bring it up? I had no idea. I literally had no idea what he meant. He just said that, and I'm like, oh yeah, I have difficulties walking straight. Like, my body kind of tumbles from side to side sometimes. And he's like, that's not what I mean. And I just looked at him so confused, like, then what is it that you mean? Like, I don't get it, you know? Ah, fuck. I'm just laughing too much about it, which reminds me of something else that happened today, and it was really funny. So we usually, Ed and I, at that age, I would have made a stupid soccer comment. Yeah, probably. A lot of people did when they realized. A lot of my classmates did. And I was like, I don't care about football, so whatever, you know? Like, whatever. but, like, the thing is that it was so funny to me, especially because, like, ah, fuck! Because, like, ah, fuck! Because, like, he mentioned it, and he's like, you know, whatever. We then dated for a while and stuff like that. And then it wasn't until, like, after we broke up, and, like, a couple of months later that I realized what he meant by that. I was just like, But like, in my group of friends, it was rather well accepted, so, you know, I didn't really care. Talk about a delay reaction. I just never thought, you know, like, I was just like, yeah, I guess so. Question mark. I don't know, man. I guess I don't walk straight. What, you know, sad. It is. Okay, you know what? This is annoying. This thing here, look. This thing here is annoying because this is a one that it's not that I take damage.
It's one that I have to go fast. Has to platform fast, and that's my problem. Anyway, we have to grab the first one. And considering the amount of coins that are here, I am going to guess the thing is get a certain amount of coins. Okay, I'm not gonna put attention to the chat. That way, I can. Oh, I fell. Gotta go fast, as the blue blur would say. Gotta go at a speed! Gotta go at a speed. Can you imagine me going at a speed? No, I can't, because, like, I'm not fast. But I'm gonna go back to get those coins. Oh well. I got as many as I could. Oh, and I fell again. Also, props to the guy for not pushing it and going with the flow. I know, right? I mean, we were 14. What the fuck? How is a 14-year-old more understanding than my parents? Like, I don't get it. I don't get it. Back in the time, I got super sad because, like, I was like, oh my god, if this guy really, really, you know, like, is okay with this, then why didn't I continue to pursue it and stuff like that? And give me a second. There we go. And we're gonna go here. Oh, I knew it. Hi, what up? Okay. I lost my breath! I lost my breath, so they went the way! That is so unfair! But we got all of them now. That's my only problem so far with this game, the blowing parts. Oh shit. The blowing parts are the worst parts, in my opinion. Like, these are fine. Okay, let's do it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, 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 did it! I would have been surprised if the parents understood earlier. No, my parents, well, I don't know about my dad, because I've never come out to my dad. This level's not asthma friendly, not at all, no. I've never come out to my dad, but my mom was like, it's a you problem. And I'm just like, oh, okay, I guess, you know, whatever. I guess I'm not telling you anything else about my life or whatever. It was that fun. Okay, Scalding Scaffold Sinkhole.
Oh, and I get to blast all that.
Okay. Oh no, this is a fasty level. This is another fasty level that, but I don't have the pads to run. Oh shit. Oh, this is stressful. Okay, but I get it. I get it now. Oh.
butt? Damn it. Okay, I can take another hit now. And now I gotta go fast again. Oh, damn it, I don't know how to pick it up. Shit. I don't know how to pick it up. For me being straight, I still have to deal with my parents finding out I have so many gay friends. Have them expecting me to come out. Yeah, no, I get that. I get that. I can also understand that. Oh, I died. I can also understand, like, being, you know... before I continue, there's a fun story, fun in quotation marks. I have to drink water though. There's this very fun story in quotation marks of when my third brother was born, my grandpa on my dad's side was like, now we have the priest, the lawyer, and the gay. And my dad was so outraged. I'm just like, that's hilarious. That's hilarious to me. Every time they tell this story, I laugh a little bit on the inside because, like, I mean, he wasn't wrong, but he wasn't right. You know? He wasn't fully wrong. Oh, there you are. Okay. No, but I get it. I get it. I understand what he was saying. It's just a little hilarious. Oh, shit. I thought I had missed it. This is probably a grab all the coins possible thing, but I don't feel like it. But he literally told my dad, like, no, we have the priest, we have the lawyer, we have the gay. My dad's like, I don't... And I just laugh every time I remember about that. I laugh a little bit. Alright, I was gonna tell the story about it this afternoon. So currently we're having our big meal at lunch. So that means Ed cooks at lunch instead of at dinner, which means it's better. Oh, we're about to end the game, so I'm just gonna take a little bit of a breather, because those two levels were a little too fast. Anyway, we were about to take... he had finished lunch and we were just like setting up for lunch and whatever, and you know, I just go to him and say, hey, I love you, and he replies, I love you too, all sweet and cute. And then in the same breath, basically, I was like, do you want a soda? And he's like, you don't have to butter me up. And I'm just like, I didn't, like, in my brain, they were two completely different trains of thoughts. It wasn't a, hey, I love you, I want a soda. It was a, hey, this happened. Hey, I love you. Hey, but do you also want a soda? And I couldn't stop laughing for a while. Because, like, it just seemed that it was the same train of thought.
not, and it wasn't. I felt so bad. So from what I know about my grandpa, because I have a problem with my grandpa, when I started getting memory, he was already basically gone in the sense of he had either dementia or Alzheimer's. They're very similar, and until recently, I think, is when they have figured the difference, but I still don't know. So I just remember him as being a grumpy dude. But my grandpa was also a lawyer like my dad was, and he, when my two older brothers were like 7 and 6, like tiny babies, he took them to El Penitenciario. He took them to prison because he was a lawyer and he was representing someone that was in prison. And when my parents learned about this, they were like, dude, what the fuck? You cannot take kids to see, like, the big bads of the era. And he was like, oh, we just stopped by for a little on our way to the farm. And we're just like, what the fuck? So yeah, that was my grandpa. That was my grandpa. A very interesting old man. Yeah. That's all I can say. I'm just laughing here because that's all I can say, really. Okay. Let's go to the ultimate treasure. Wingo's Whackdown. Okay.
Fight time!
Oh, but I wanna fight as Toadette. Oh, he's a Magic Koopa? Oh, it's this one again, okay. Oh look, gold mushroom. Okay, there we go. Now I need you to move. Isolate him from the Luncheon Kingdom? Yeah, I can understand that. Oh boy! Those are actual spikes. Oh, I died.
Oh, I died! Irmagerd, I died!
We're out of the last life, so this is gonna be fun. Pressure pushing down on you. Gonna get this. I don't remember the lyrics to that song. It's like one of the songs that I don't know that well from Queen. But it's a very, very good song. Ooh, can I?
Oh, heck yeah. Oh shit, I didn't. Well. Oh no! Okay, we can do this. I mean, it's the last level, we can definitely do this. There are a lot of their songs I don't know well. I know, their songs are so good though. She's a killer queen. The one kind of got on my nerves due to the Coca-Cola ad campaign. There was a Coke ad campaign with Under Pressure? I didn't know there was a Coke ad with Under Pressure. I thought it was Don't Stop Me Now. Toad, you're so slow. Maybe you should throw your backpack away. Boy, did you see me fly? Thought that better. Okay, we can do this. I believe in me. Now we go there, but we don't stand until he's gone. Gonna go here, for which I'm gonna just throw that dude to you. Oh, I died. You also believe in you? Nice! Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Okay. Maybe now that Odos believes in me, I can do it. knows? Ah, shit, I wanted to kill you. Okay. Now you come right here, and I throw you. Okay. I'll just take it. Why the heck not? Yeah, too close. I was getting greedy. I was getting greedy. And that wasn't working for me. On the plus side, I don't have to collect the crystal anymore. I do have to get the coins here and jump! Thank you. There's more, yeah! Here we go! I'm getting confident, and that's a bad thing. Or maybe a good thing? Do not dare fall. Gotten so far. Boy, I did it somehow. No, I have to turn it. Okay. Okay, okay. La Santa Vaca. I know, right? It's quite a good game. I see. I get it now. Okay, and now after that, we go here. We go to the other pipe. Where we have to fight him. One last time. Unalive him.
Give me the turnips! Give me the turnips! He disappeared my turnip. Oh, thank you. Stay here with all of this money, all of this gold. Oh boy, I think I have to do something here. Or is it just the credits? Okay, it's just the credits. It's not letting me shoot anything. I'm gonna be honest, this game is a tiny game that I actually enjoy a lot, except for the parts that made me super dizzy because I have to look down at the gamepad. I think that maybe if I had played it on the Switch, it would have been better, but that actually just goes into hand-in-hand with the issue that we have, that currently we only have one Switch, and Ed is using it to play RPGs, and I'm just giving him enough time to finish his RPG so that when Pokemon comes out, I can play it without worrying. But I think I think we would prefer if we could buy another one, but there's so many things that we have to pay off. Like, I have a massive debt, so it's not, you know, as urgent, so, you know, can't do much about that. Anyway, going back to this game, I think that the Switch version improves a lot of it from what I've seen. So if you ever want to play this game, want to get it, I highly recommend the Switch version. Post-credit scenes! Oh my god, it's green stars. Oh my god, no green stars. Not green stars. Not green stars. Oh no! The end? And now it's a question mark. The game is a lot of fun. I highly recommend it. The Switch port has more things to it, so that's another thing that you can look into it. I think I had a good taste with Super Mario Land on the Switch. Yeah! Ooh. A clear pipe. Look, they're plumbers. They actually did something. Okay. Oh, is this their tie-in to Super 3D World? Super Mario 3D World? Yeah, this is how they are announcing 3D World in-game. That is very interesting. So it's like, hey, play this game. Which, by the way, this is the opening of that very game? Oh, okay. I was gonna say, it's also on the Switch, so you can buy it, and apparently it's so good on the Switch. So, you know. Bye-bye, Peach. I didn't know 3D World is what it's called. Yeah. I am not good at platformers, so anything that I can offer you is... maybe one day I'll play it with Ed. We'll do like one stream with Ed or something. It's bundled with Bowser's Fury, which I've heard is fantastic. I've seen a little bit of it. I've seen speedruns of it. And it's just, it looks great. So, yeah. You can do it, Toad! You're stuck. You're stuck. Oh no, you're not stuck. The adventure continues in Super Mario 3D World. Okay, that's what you're doing. That's pretty good. That's good. I like that. Nintendo's the author of this software for the purpose of copyright. All rights reserved. I think it was... how many coins did I collect? And he really oughta drop the backpack. Congratulations! Bonus is now open. Ooh, bonus. Okay. So technically, we already finished the game, but there's bonus. There's a bonus book. Oh my god. And I'm guessing it's for 100%ing some levels. Huh. Yeah, sure. Expedition to the Sprixie Kingdom. Oh, this is the tie-in for the Super Mario 3D World. Okay, let's see what it got.
Time for an adventure.
Wait. Okay. Can Toad become Cat Toad? No? Okay. No! My mushroom! Okay. I didn't expect that. That was unexpected. That was completely and utterly unexpected that the Goomba would follow me. Aw, look at the little... easy little creep. Okay. Not being able to jump really. Yeah, it's quite a game. Let's go through here. Yeah, we definitely got ladders, but... I just want to jump though. No return. I mean, the music is great, so, like, you know. Music's great. So I could be here, like, just listening to the music and doing nothing. Like, I could be... I could literally be just scribbling on a book or just chilling, listening to the music. I like the jazzy feel that it has. Can I not break you? No. But I guess I have to drop down. Oh! Yeah, it is great music. Yep. There we go. Wait. Are you not gonna give me anything? Aw. Camera isn't as free going, like I cannot really turn the camera, so this is an actual full level. Like, they didn't change it, they just limited Toad. To play this game. I love that the Goombas are nyum, nyum. There's a warp block. Oh, it takes me up here. Okay. I did it. Okay, so I think these are all going to be like 3D world levels. So I am not gonna do them. I am not gonna do them. They look fun, but like, I think that's gonna be it for today's stream. It was a very short one, but that also means that next week we start a new game. Which game will it be? I have no idea. So we'll see. Let's see. Who is streaming? Who is streaming so that we can wait them? Yeah, let's stream this boy. This boy is playing through Pikmin 2, maybe for the first time? Yeah, for the first time. So we're gonna raid the Maniacal Gamer, and we're just gonna raid with hashtag raid. It's gonna be small raid because it's only us. But yeah, thank you so very much for stopping by today. I still need to figure out what we're gonna play next week, and I am super excited to see what happens. Have a couple of ideas running around, but you know. So yeah, thank you guys for watching today, and I'll see you guys next week. Bye!